I have Uncle is going to meet Peter Solisui, and Uncle is riding a score of 1-8, one knockout win, and for knockout losses, 5'11.5, 71.5 inches is his reach, fighting out of Adelaide, South Australia, and he is riding a cold streak with 8 back-to-back losses to Zach Avad, Demosi Solitua, Nathan McLean, Kyle Webb, Ray Demachke, Shane Tuck, Jaden Joseph, and Matt Floyd. But yeah, Matt Floyd defeated him at his debut via unanimous decision. But Ivan Koller is pretty much tough opponent. Yeah, pretty much tough dude to watch now. Peter Solisui on the other side, 7-0-1. Only one draw, 7 victories, 6 KOs. 5'11", great orthodox fighter. The sniper is known for long-range shots. He's constantly doing this sniping with his left hand. And slams his big right hand into the opponent. So I got to say he's a pretty much strong guy to watch. Yeah, and majority of his wins came via stoppage. The only guy who fought him to unanimous decision was Gurpal Singh, and in his last bout he defeated Viljamu Motosaga via TKO and Aaron Ross on two occasions. Aaron Ross fought to a draw against him, but looking back at his records, it seems like he was fighting many guys on a losing streak. I don't know why. I mean, for example, for me, Ivan Koller is not a bad boxer at all. I mean, when I was watching him, he's not a bad boxer at all. In his last bout, I watched that fight against Matt Floyd. He lost via unanimous decision, but he showed some skills. So his record is kind of a bit of surprising to me. I'm going to pick Peter Solisui to win this one, but I'm just stunned with Ivan Koller's record. It's so strange to me. He's not a bad boxer at all, but I pick Peter Solisui to win this one.